You've seen Git log output a few times now, and you know that it doesn't necessarily always show you every commit. So how does Git log figure out which commits to show you? It turns out that each commit knows about its parent. That is, it stores a reference to the commit that was checked out when it was made. If you were on a branch when you made the commit, it still just stores the commit ID of what was then the tip of the branch. The commit doesn't care anything about branch names. Only the branches themselves store anything about the position of the branches. To make it really clear what info is actually stored by Git, I'll include arrows in our diagram to show each commit's parent. This will become more important once we get to merging, but it's good practice to start thinking of commits as having parents now. All right, back to the question of Git log. Log starts with the current commit, or the latest commit of any branch or branches that are specified, and traces back until it gets to a commit that doesn't have a parent. This will generally be the initial commit. This leads us to the concept of reachability. You can see that in our diagram, there are some commits, say this one, that can't be reached by other commits, say this one. There's no way to get from here to here. Suppose we checked out this commit. Remember that we marked this with a star. And then we made a new commit from there, which would move head, or the checked out commit, to here. If you then checked out an existing branch, say master, then the commit that you just made would be lost, unless you happen to have written down the commit ID, since it's not actually reachable by any of the current branches. To drive home this concept, we've created a fictional diagram. We've used shortened Git-like commit IDs to label each commit, and we've just used letters to label the branches. Given this diagram, if I ran Git log for each of branch A and B, which commits would be listed? List the commit by their shortened IDs from most to least recent, and separate them with commas. Also, are there any unreachable commits in this diagram? If so, list them here.